The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
You have to wonder if the challenger has what it takes to topple what has been a very dominant champion.
Introducing the challenger from the Philippines, weighing in at 167 pounds, T.J. Perkins. Introducing the champion from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds. He is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville!
Oh boy, look at the gold! This should be an outstanding match!
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Now it's difficult to get up from a fall like that, let alone continue competing in a match.
You're right, this may be close to over. Neville making his statement as we speak.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Tonight, I expect him to be as sharp as he's been in a long time. Oh, big Big DDT. Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Good drop kick, taking out the vertical base. Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Just making his presence felt there. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Just a little too slow there.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Mugger, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
The champ, just one step quicker.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. What a stunning moonsault.
You're not looking good right now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Watch out!
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great! This guy's just getting worn out.
Neville is making his presence known. Look at these two giving it. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
He sees it!
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. Neville seems helpless.
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
Wow, King. I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's going to blow off this place.
We know what this is.
The champ being put to the test in a major way. You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take it.
Hey, now!
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Uh-oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. He simply refuses to stay down.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He saw that one coming.
kick lands. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
He's in full-on attack mode now. He was able to reverse that. Here we go. This could be it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go. Two.
And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Neville is on the attack. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here's Neville feeding on the WWE Universe.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Textbook offense here. Big pop, shoulders down. Championship on the line. Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
The champ, just one step quicker.
Neville putting it on him right now.
Over the top rope he goes. He's gonna fly.
He certainly is. Look out!
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
He's begging for it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Now back to the ring.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. Look out! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he...
His shoulders are down.
Two. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Look, you cannot teach the type of tenacity.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? When this guy's on, look out.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And the shoulder's up, it's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know, I can't believe this, Michael. Well, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? Incoming! Oops.
You look at this. Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. Wait a minute.
This should do it right. And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over. over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Got out of the way of that one.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
What physical brilliance.
This guy is truly a superstar.
That one reversing it. Incredible.
Two. Three.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Back inside now.
That's a first. What a move.
Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Whoa, whoa!
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He was able to reverse that.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that.
For the pin and the win.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Well, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
And there's the reversal from Neville.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Taking those legs right out from under him.
Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Oh, man, from the high red district.
I don't know what that's like.
Will it be?
Two.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Did some damage.
Oh, he missed.
Uh-oh, nobody home that time.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? One more time for everyone at home.
One, two, three.
That's it. The match is over.
WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville.
Big win for Neville.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I could watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.